Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right. Take my heart and take my hand.
just teasing them that she's going to move in a minute, so this is really not, it's not worth all that effort. Sorry. I'm not going to stay here much longer. Mm-hmm. Your girls are going to be busy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord be with all of you. We've come here today rejoicing in the house of our God for this celebration, my sisters and brothers. And now we stand with Erica and Jordan on the day they intend to form a home of their own.
This one at last is the bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. This one shall be called woman, for out of her man this one has been taken. This is why a man leaves his father and mother and clings to his wife, and the two of them become one body. This is the word of the Lord.
Love one another with mutual affection. Anticipate one another in showing honor. Do not grow slack in zeal. Be fervent in spirit. Serve the Lord. Rejoice in hope. Endure in affliction. Persevere in prayer.
And so in the presence of the church, and in the presence of your family and your friends, I ask both of you now to state your intentions. Erica and Jordan, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
Yeah.
Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God, and to bring these children up according to the laws of Jesus?
Yeah.
Well, since it is your intention to enter into the covenant of holy matrimony, I invite you now to join your right hands and to declare your consent before God and His church. I am your
What?
Your right.
Yeah.
This is my right.
Right.
I, Jordan, take you, Erica, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Erica, take you, Jordan, to be my husband.
I, Erica, take you, Jordan, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
May the Lord in his kindness strengthen the consent that you have both declared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you. But God joins together, let no one put asunder. Amen.
Amen.
May God bless these rings, which you will give to each other as a sign of love and fidelity. Erica, take this ring.
Erica, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Lord, and the Holy Spirit.
Jordan, take this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
For Erica and Jordan, who begin a new life together on this special day, may their love grow deeper each day
May their home be filled with happiness and laughter. And may the Lord bless them and keep them safe. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Lose. love I know that gives me strength.
Dear Lord, thank you so much for everyone being here tonight. It's really appreciative, and we really thank you for Erica and Jordan and the life that they're going to live together, and we really wish everyone here to have a great time tonight, and all the people that are helping us, the servers tonight, thank you so much, and thank you for the food tonight. Lord, we bless you. Thank you so much. Amen.
Good evening, everyone. First off, on behalf of Erica and Jordan, I want to thank all of their family and friends who traveled far and near to be here tonight. You made this night extra special for them. Erica, thank you for asking me to stand by your side. I'm honored, and you look breathtakingly gorgeous tonight. Jordan, you look like the sixth member of the Backstreet Boys. Coming from me, you know that is like the ultimate compliment. For those of you who don't know who I am, my name is Mary, and Erica and I crossed paths 22 years ago when both of our families moved to Haddon Heights, New Jersey. We were both the new kids in third grade and obviously needed to befriend each other. I don't take this for granted, and Erica is my best friend. She's loyal, she's beautiful, she's intelligent, caring, lovely, thoughtful, et cetera, et cetera. Erica met the love of her life at Tavern on Broad in Philly. Once we turned 21, every Friday and Saturday ended with us dancing, whether we were in Philly, Atlantic City, Wildwood, Florida, or New York. Erica and Jordan are perfect for each other. Jordan is an absolute gentleman, and I say this with all seriousness. He's the guy that will always come say hi to you. He holds doors for you. He'll ask if you want his seat to sit down, and he never leaves a party without saying goodbye. Jordan, thank you for coming into my best friend's life. Thank you for making her happy and making her smile today. Shortly after you got engaged, we were hanging out, and there was this look on your faces, and it just was true love, true and everlasting love. And Erica and Jordan, may this perpetual love continue to grow and provide you with happiness today and always. I'm so happy to be here tonight to celebrate you two. You're gorgeous. Friends and family, please raise your glasses. Erica and Jordan, we all wish you good health, good fortune, joy, and love. Salud, slancha, and cheers.
So, I've known Jordan for a very long 25 years. Some would say I'm the favorite brother, some would say better looking. Favorite, I'm not going to deny. Better looking, I guess that's up for debate, but brother to me is a complete understatement. Jordan's literally been my best friend since day one, and he's someone I've always looked up to. Life is about moments. Make as many moments as you can, because there's something you'll always get to look back on and cherish. And I just want to thank you both for letting me be such a very big part of this moment. And I love you both very much, and I wish nothing but happiness for you guys. And cheers. Yay.
Hi, everybody. Thank you all for coming. Erica and Jordan are so lucky to have all of you here with them tonight. And Erica, you are the most beautiful bride I have ever seen.
Yes.
I have cried. I have cried more times today than I've ever cried in my life. And I might be wiped out. But besides you being the most breathtaking bride, you are kind, you are compassionate, you are loving, you are thoughtful, you are driven, you are everything that I have always wanted to be. I looked up to you.
You can do it.
At the same time, she's one of the most driven, hardworking, independent people I've ever met. She sets her mind on something and she gets it. And I've been so lucky to look up to that. And with that being said, the day that she met Jordan, I would like to think that she became the best version of herself. When she met Jordan, there was this fire in her eyes. She was so happy. She's always been the most amazing person, but when she met Jordan, it was like everything changed. Like, she's just he just makes her the best version of herself she could possibly be. I can say with confidence, speaking on behalf of my entire family, from the first time that we met Jordan, we knew that he was her forever, just from the very first moment. And Jordan, I love you more than I can even put into words, and that is partly because you make my sister so happy. Partly because you have a sincerity to you that is so gratifying. You have such an infectious personality. You have made all of our time together so memorable. I could go on and on and on about how amazing of a person you are and how much I adore you and how happy I am that my sister found you. And then, to put all that in the simplest of words, you don't find your office funny, and we love you so much anyway.
Thank you, brother.
That was a red flag, but we love you anyway. Together, you guys share the same core values. Appreciate one another. Jordan, you look at her with such admiration. From her walking down the aisle to right now, you have not stopped looking at her. Like, she is the burning sun, and the world will come crashing down if she loses her child. And she is so lucky to have you, and Erica, you are so lucky to have him, and I'm so unbelievably happy for you guys. I cannot even express it to you. I love you both so much, and I cannot wait for a future full of happiness and love and to stand by your side and be through it with you all. I love you guys so much.
applause, ladies and gentlemen.
I'll stand.
make up with thousands of pictures of 65 years and this little house. I won't trade for nothing the life that we built. I'll kiss you goodnight and say I love you still, and we'll build.